I was talking to this gorgeous woman, and she was like, "Yem, you're sick, so." And I was like, "That's the word of the day right now. All right, if you reach me, if you are Ethiopian, I love you, and your skin is good. God, thank you. Wow." Anyway, Yem, you're sick, so. Write it down, learn it. Don't be a little man that don't know nothing. We breaking down Prone today. Yes, one of my favorite songs. I think we made it in one day. Shout out to Kojo. We should break it down. Shout out to Doja Cat. Why? Because it's a cow. And you know what I mean? That was an easy play. Come on now. The shirt kind of lit. And she, we'll get on that later. All right. Anyway, Prone. If there was a music video for that, y'all would, that'd be when, that'd be like the transition when Chris Brown started talking about sex. And it was like, whoa, you was a pop star. Now you talking about wet in the bed and all that. Like it was a little bit of a shocker till he just wouldn't stop. And he got a neck tattoo. We're getting off topic. Prone, my record, lady, tattoos, cow. We love breast milk from that animal. And I'm more of an almond milk guy myself. One day you guys will understand Geminis. It's all connected if you pay attention. But we're back on Prone. So it's like, all right, wait. Okay, we in it. There it is. She got hips, so you grab them with consent. All right, cool. And it's like, I've been taking long. I've been writing songs. Yeah, I've been feeling gone. Don't know what you want.
Perfect.
I felt that one because it was like, shorty, what you want? Because I feel like I'm an intelligent, discernment-having individual, and I don't know what you want. And I like, don't know what you want. You probably prone to stay all night. Probably prone to play your mind. I've been in the wrong, I can dig it, yeah. It's like knowing you're wrong, but you're like, man, we in there. We over here wrong together. And trying to think. I've been in there long, filled in her chest. Ho-ho! Not too many know, but the ones that do, this nigga just tripped on his face. Woo! Anyway, a lot of tripping going on out here. Shorty was tripping. In the context of this song, we're back to it. Stay with me. We're on a journey right now. Let's go. That's how it is in bed sometimes. Let me see. Now I got her yelling like E-E-E. Shorty was a loud one. Round two. Yeah, come on now. You see me? We got energy. Round two. Let's get it in there again. Round three. Let's do, you know what I'm saying? Let's hurt ourselves. I'm just kidding. This is getting wild. But that's what the song was. You take yourself to that world, and that world was just like, we both know we're wrong for each other, yet here we are. I'm sure y'all can relate to that. Shout your ex out. Tag him.
Yeah!
Let's see, what was the next one? I've been on the drink, I've been on the weed. Lenora always has an issue with this line. All right, my music is feeling based first, then words, okay? So I feel like America, y'all love words. I swear y'all do. Your captions are full of them. But overseas, feelings are dominant. All right? Look at this. Look at this and think again. All right? Think about feelings. Now think about words. All right? Feelings, words. Stay with me. Stay with me. That's a good song. Hard to stay on track. Back though. Here we are. Kendrick does it all the time, where it's like, that man ain't on that alcohol and weed, but he understands the feelings that go with it and the mentality that goes with it, right? After the relationship ended, it's kind of like longing for the lust, but then the travels and just all this like hurricane-ness. Shout out Hurricane Chris too. What the, man, what are you doing like the A-Bay-Bay? No, I used to tear that dance up and then catch the twerk, then get back and just go in the mirror and hit the Holly Berry. I used to tear that up. A lot of E-E-E's in there. I swear, the funny ones, look up the blogs. Funny skinny dudes, we a lot to handle. And I learned that about myself within that relationship. Song was so easy to write, mad fun. Listen to Prone. If you can glean something from this video, you too are a genius. And if you let me waste 6 minutes of your time, why?